Friends, in this video, we are going to learn how to draw symbol of XOR gate in CircuitMod software. Also, we are going to verify truth table of XOR gate. So, to place the component, right click with the mouse, select logic gates, and from there, select add XOR gate output. So, this is your XOR gate. To provide input, select logic input and drag it towards the left hand side, which provides input to this XOR gate. Now to connect LED at the output, select display devices. From there, select add LED and drag it towards the right hand side. Now, the second terminal of this LED, that means cathode, we need to connect it to ground. So, just add ground to that LED cathode terminal. This completes connection to check truth table or to verify truth table of XOR gate. So, let us verify truth table. When A is 0, B is 0, output Y is 0 and LED is in off condition. So let us check. A is low, B is low, output LED is in off condition. That means output Y is 0. Second case, when A is 0, B is 1, output Y is 1. And LED is in on condition. So A is low, B is high, and output LED is in on condition. That indicates output is high. Now, third case, A is 1, B is 0, output Y is 1, and LED is in on condition. So A is high, B is low, output LED is in on condition, that indicates output is high. Now, last condition, when A is 1, B is 1, output Y is 0 and LED state is off. So, let us check. A is high, B is also high. In this case, LED is in off condition. That indicates output is 0. To conclude, XOR gate, we can say that when both inputs are same, then output is low. So you can see here, when both inputs are same, output is low. Thank you.